So this exploding hockey puck was stuffed by a medical professional with either pink or blue powder, so when it's shot into this net, it will reveal the gender of their next child, which will be a girl.